here from the Free Library of Northampton Township. We're here for Toddler Story Time this morning, and we're going to talk all about families today. Ready? I'm in the mood for singing, hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for singing, hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for singing, singing along with you. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that today. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that. I'm in the mood for clapping. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for clapping. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for clapping, clapping along with you. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that today. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that. I'm in the mood for stomping. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for stomping. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for stomping, stomping along with you. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that today. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that. I'm in the mood for reading. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for reading. Hey, how about you? I'm in the mood for reading, reading along with you. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that today. Hey, hey, what do you say? I'm in the mood for that. This first book we're going to start with is called Daddies Are Awesome by Meredith Costain. Daddies are awesome. They're warm and delicious. They tickle and hug you and give you some kisses. Daddies are playful. They swing you around. You ride on their shoulders or hang upside down. Daddies are caring, and when you can't sleep, they read bedtime stories and help you count sheep. Daddies are daring, they're brave, and they're strong. They go on adventures and take you along. Daddies are thoughtful, they help you to grow. They hold your hand tightly and never let go. Daddies are loving, they're cuddly and wise, with laps to crawl into when we close our eyes. My daddy's so special, I tell him each day just how much I love him in every way. That's the end. That's a great one. Daddies are awesome. So we're going to do a song about mommies and daddies and saying goodnight. This is from the Ultimate Lori Berkner Band CD.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. another book about families. It's called The Family Book by Todd Parr. And I like this book because it talks about how all different kinds of families are out there and all different kinds of families are special. Some families are big. Some families are small. Some families are the same color. Some families are different colors. All families like to hug each other. Some families live near each other. Some families live far from each other. Some families look alike. Some families look like their pets. All families are sad when they lose someone they love. Some families have a stepmom or stepdad and stepsisters or stepbrothers. Some families adopt children. Some families have two moms or two dads. Some families have one parent instead of two. All families like to celebrate special days together. Some families eat the same things. Some families eat different things. Some families like to be quiet. Some families like to be noisy. Some families like to be clean. Some families like to be messy. Some families live in a house by themselves. Some families share a house with other families. All families can help each other be strong. There are lots of different ways to be a family. Your family is special, no matter what kind it is. Love, Todd. That's the end. What a great story. Thanks for coming to read with me today. I hope you had a good time. We'll see you next time for Toddler Time. Have a great day. See you later, alligator, after a while, crocodile.